sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions are pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, this is my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pistols for God's Lizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, am I high?
So I've been living over here in the Netherlands, and I was lucky enough last week to meet my new trainer Liz, and she introduced me to CrossFit. The thing I love about CrossFit is that I see so many similarities between CrossFit and Supercross. Particularly for me, I love the competitive aspect of it. Every day's a new challenge. I'm learning new things, getting stronger.
Implementing CrossFit in pants training, I hope to get a more explosive, especially push-pull movement, hip extension. CrossFit is a very good method to improve explosiveness in training. Pam's an amazing athlete. I say that because she inspires me a lot, especially at moments where I want to give up, she always pulls through. That's also exactly the issue Pam sometimes has, is she never stops, even when she should.
But you more respect you got to give me the presence, wet dream, like Bob and your Whitney, Nate, hit me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights.
The main thing that you always have to keep in mind as soon as the clock goes on is that you don't stop until you're finished.
Till my bone color, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone color.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. In my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't want to go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some.
I've been training all summer now, and I feel really ready to get back on school. Can't wait to get the season started and get back on my feet.